years ago, it was mom and pop's recipe, but this has become a chemistry business.
Without the science, you can't really make a great wine, but without some sort of artistic interpretation, you can't make a great wine either.